It's that time of the week, so check out the songs that I've been spinning the most.